Florence and the Machine have pulled out of two European concerts because the lead singer, Florence Welch, has lost her voice. Welch said she was told not to perform to avoid permanent damage. The British band was due to play in Spain on Thursday and in Portugal this weekend. Courtney Love's former assistant is suing over unpaid wages, also claiming that the singer made unethical requests, such as instructing her to hire a hacker and falsify legal letters. The assistant filed a wrongful termination, wage, and breach of contract lawsuit in Los Angeles. No word yet from Love's camp about the case. A judge has ordered an audit of Chris Brown's community service progress after a Los Angeles prosecutor handling his assault case cited a possible discrepancy in the amount of work he has performed. The prosecutor said the records are not clear on how many hours of community service Brown performed and where the work was done. Brown's attorney has not objected to the audit. Finally, Tony Award winner Nina Arianda has been tapped to play rock icon Janis Joplin in a new film. The independently produced movie, titled Joplin, looks at the last 6 months in the life of the raspy voice singer. Bob Mazan, Reuters.